In this video, you'll learn how to compress an MP4 video file into a smaller video file that you can then upload or download faster, all without losing the quality of the video. We'll be using the VEED MP4 compressor, and I've left a link in the description that will take you straight to the website. So select the video you want to compress and give it a moment to upload. To not lose the quality of the video, use the quality drop-down menu and select either medium or high. You can then change the resolution of the video using the second drop-down menu. However, I'm going to keep mine the same. A pop-up will appear and let you know the estimated file size after the compression and just how much smaller the video will now be. You also have the option to change the advanced settings where you can change the CRF and bitrate, which will also then show you the newly estimated file size after compression. When you're happy with the new size of your video, click Compress Video and VEED will get to work compressing your MP4 file. Once your video has finished being compressed, you can download it to your device. If the file is still too large, you can change the settings of the compressed video. Click Adjust Compression Settings and make the changes before recompressing the video. Or if you have a second video to compress, hit Compress Another File button and repeat the last few steps. Now that you've learned how to compress an MP4 video without losing the quality, why not find out how to convert an MP4 video to MP3, which can be useful if you have a video that you want to listen to the soundtrack of. You can learn how to do this by watching this video here. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.